I'm Jonathan Conner with your updated First Alert video forecast. If you thought this afternoon was comfortable, wait till tomorrow morning. It's going to be chilly, fall-like. Low temperatures running about 10 degrees below average in the mid-50s. A clear sky with light winds, sunrise Sunday morning. Coming in about 7:10, so real cool out the door. Lots of sunshine all day long. We'll call it sunny. South winds 10 to 15, sunset 7:44. High temperatures running just a little bit below average into the mid-80s. Not bad at all. Low humidity, gotta love it. A little hotter Monday, no big deal. So we have 90 Monday, 89 Tuesday. Look at that drop. Highs in lower 80s Wednesday, Thursday. That's a cold front with some rain. How much rain are we expecting? When does the rain move in? And what's the best chance for today? Which day? Make sure you tune in KOCO 5 News tonight after football, and I'll have your updated extended forecast.